Oyagala omukulu kugwenja olugobere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. Nokola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijukize ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba note musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu. Musavu satu emu. Oba note musavu musavu musavu. Note biri satu. Nya note tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, welcome back to Love Media, where we spread love. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today we have Shyler Gushumba in the house. Who is Sheila Gushumba? Love Media looks at her biography, age, TV career, family, early life, and education plus relationship with God's plan. Sheila Gushumba is a Ugandan multi-talented media personality, blogger, and socialite who is one of the most recognized faces in the Uganda entertainment industry. Sheila first made a name at an age of 10 when she appeared on WBS TV Kids show as a news reporter and an anchor. She was later elevated and became a presenter at a show called Teens Club. Because of her exceptional performance, she managed to become a brand ambassador of Aqua Safe Water to promote safe drinking water for children. Sheila also runs a charity organization called Young Bodies Big Hearts, which she opened in 2012. Gushumba has won various awards, including the Buzz Tennies Awards as the best Tennies TV show in 2012 and 2013. Early life and education. Sheila Gushumba, birth name Nunashumba Carol Sheila, was born on February 7, 1996, and she is a Ugandan by birth, although her parents are Rwandans. Frank Gushumba is the father and Cherie Gushumba is the mother. After the birth of Sheila, the parents separated, and because of this Sheila was raised by her father Frank Gushumba, who has played a vital role in her life in mentoring her and pushing her to various levels of life. Gushumba went to Little Angels Nakasero and then Taba Junior School, now Taba International. Sheila finished her primary at City Parents Primary School, where she scored 4 aggregates. After her primary, she joined MT St. Mary's Namagunga, and after some time she went back to Taba. Sheila started her TV career as a presenter at the age of 10. Sheila started her TV career as a presenter at the age of 10 and she was a news anchor and reporter at a kids show on WBS TV show. 2 years later Sheila was upgraded to a show called Teens Club, a live entertainment program that was tackling issues that resonated with the teens, and she was the youngest amongst a team of 5 presenters, and the show could air every Saturday for 2 hours. She later joined NTV on a program called T Nation, and a few years down the road she was upgraded to a new show called NTV The Beat, and she was co-hosting it with Douglas Luwanga. She later left the show saying that she was paid poorly, and to be specific she said they were paying her 50k per show, which was less according to Sheila. But while still at NTV The Beat she managed to get exclusive interviews with international and best African artists such as Wizkid, Banjay, Yemi Alad, Pato Ranking, and many more. She also managed to interview the former principal private secretary to the president and minister of Uganda's parliament Amelia Kayembade and the mayor of Kampala Areas Lukwago. In 2007 Sheila Gushumba got another milestone as the youngest journalist to cover the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting, which was presided over by the Queen England in Kampala, Uganda. At this time she strung for the Daily Monitor, Uganda's widely read and respected independent newspaper, in the Kogme Teens column. Gushumba is a fan of writing her proposals because she strongly believes that she was born with a creative mind. At the age of 12, she had written proposals for a radio and TV show plus clothing line. Sheila is a multi-talented person who is a model, dancer, digital influencer, and fashionista, and of late she has ventured into emceeing. She hosted the Miss Rwanda Beauty Pageant and the Master of Card Foundation School Conference, among other events. Sheila was the first Ugandan TV presenter who covered the Channel O Music Awards, which were held in Johannesburg, South Africa in 2014, and the Big Brother Africa Finals in the same year. In 2017, BET Awards handed her accreditation with some African journalists to host the awards at Red Carpet in Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles. Sheila operates a charity called Young Bodies Big Hearts, which she opened in 2012. She says she believes in giving back to society, and she adds that there is nothing like making a child smile on and has a great future. Sheila explains that the organization does annual charity events and gives back to Sanya Babies Home and God's Image Ministry Charity Home, among others. Through her organization, Sheila organized charity fundraising shows at Sheraton Hotel, where the guest of honor was then Minister of Health and current Prime Minister Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda. Sheila Gushumba is one of the biggest young influencers and controversial person. She has clout in the media and entertainment, which the print and digital media can't get enough of her. Her elegant and dynamic style of fashion has earned her a huge following on social media, including Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and this earned her a lot of endorsements. In 2017, Sheila Gushumba signed a multimillion deal with telecom giant Africell as a brand ambassador, and her face graced billboards across the country as well as televisions. Sheila was selected by Coca-Cola, the global soft beverage company, to promote their flagship Coke Studio Africa show that brings together top musicians from across the continent doing live collaborations aired on TV across the continent. In 2017, Uber, the app that revolutionized public transport worldwide, and it enlisted Sheila as their brand ambassador when they started operations in Uganda. In 2017, she signed a multimillion deal with telecom giant Africell as a brand ambassador. CEO at Serafina Events. CEO at Gash Glam. Brand ambassador Africell Uganda. Brand ambassador Iconic Uganda. Former TV presenter at NTV. Red carpet host at BET Awards. Awards. The Super Talent Awards, Most Gifted Teen, 2012. Buzz Tennessee's Awards, Best Tennessee Show, 2012-2013. Uganda Entertainment Awards, Best Entertainment Show Uganda, 2016. Kampala Entertainment Awards, Most Stylish Teen Presenter, 2015. Kampala Entertainment Awards, Most Creative Teen Presenter, 2015. Radio and TV Awards, Best Teens Presenter, 2013-2014. Buzz Tennessee's Awards, Tennessee's Favorite School, 2014-2015. Abrianne Style and Fashion Awards, Best Dressed Female Celebrity Nominee, 2016-2017-2018. Endorsement. Paramore Cosmetics, 2012-2014. Centenary Bank Savings Student Account, 2015. Posh by KC Fashion, 2013-2014. Radiant Beauty Products, 2015. Daniel Wellington Watches Sweden, 2015. Africell Uganda, 2017. Coke Studio Africa, 2017. Uber, 2017. Development Channel, 2018. Sheila Gushumba and God's Plan. Sheila Gushumba is officially in a relationship with a socialite known as God's Plan, Marcus Luwanga. Relationship. Sheila Gushumba is officially in a relationship with a socialite known as God's Plan, Marcus Luwanga, but at first, she was in a relationship with a Ugandan rapper known as Feek Famiaka, who they separated with because of unclear reasons. Controversy. Sheila has been running battles with the media, especially those doing gossip shows. The latest has been Tina Fierce of Urban TV, who she took to court over defamation, and she wanted $100 million as compensation. Later, Tina Fierce was suspended from Urban TV because of the same reason. Sheila once attacked NTV, claiming that they were paying her poorly, which made her quit the station and media. To be specific, she said they were paying her $50,000 per show. Thanks for watching Love Media, catch you next time.
Oyagala omukolo gw'ogwenja olugobere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi, n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala, ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku namba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba, noti 755, satu emuemu, musavu satu emu. Oba, noti musavu musavu musavu, noti biri satu, nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, fetu sobolo kuwe bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.